Welcome to Everett Community College's ctcLink Video User's Guide. In this video, you will learn how to create an online admissions application account and how to apply to EvCC. To start, open a web browser and navigate to the Everett Community College website at www.everettcc.edu. On the right side of your screen, you'll see a large blue button that says Apply. Select it. This will take you to the How to Apply page. Here, you will find a list of different student categories to choose from. Choose a category that best describes you. Be sure to review the entire list to find the category that best fits your situation. For the purposes of this video, we will choose I am applying as a new student. Click on the plus sign located on the right side of the blue bar. This will reveal guidelines and admission qualifications and advice on when you should submit your application for the quarter you are planning to start. Once you've determined you meet the qualifications for admission, follow the link at the bottom that says Start Your Online Admission Application. You've now reached the EvCC Online Admissions Guide page. We highly recommend reading the information on this webpage to assist with your application experience. Just click on the plus sign on the right side of each blue bar to reveal important tips and resources to help you complete the application process. When you're ready to apply, choose Click Here to Apply. You will now be taken to the online admissions application community and technical colleges in the state of Washington. Here, you will need to create a new online application account. Note, if you already have an existing online admissions account, click on Existing Users Login and enter your credentials. We'll choose Create a New Account. A form will appear on the right. First, enter your personal information into the appropriate fields. Fields with an asterisk or star next to them are required. Next, choose your preferred password recovery option from the drop-down menu. We'll choose Phone Number Text Message. Enter your phone number here. Now create a username and password. Be sure to follow the username and password conditions listed below each field. Confirm your password. Once your personal information is complete, click Submit. Now the Registration OTP page will display. This page is used to validate the email address you provided in the application. Go to that account and locate the email with the OTP or one-time password. Be sure to check your spam or junk folder if you do not see the email in your inbox. Enter the OTP in the field that says Enter OTP. A message will appear that says OTP verified successfully. Select the Login Here button to continue. Next, the Online Admissions Application page will appear. This is where you'll log in to start your application. Enter the username and password you created earlier. Check the I'm not a robot box and select the login button. On the next page, you will start your application. First, you'll choose the college you want to attend. From the drop-down menu, locate Everett Community College and select it. Next, using the drop-down menu, select the type of student you are enrolling as. If this is your first year attending college, choose first year. If you have previously attended EvCC, select Reapplying.
If you are a high school student planning to take Running Start classes, select Running Start. If you need help applying, please visit everettcc.edu/runningstart.
If you are transferring to EvCC from another college, choose Transfer. We'll choose First Year. In the next field, you'll choose the program you'd like to apply for from the drop-down menu. If your goal is to earn an associate's degree or to transfer to a university, consider choosing the academic option. If you are interested in taking college-level courses without the goal of earning a degree or certificate, choose the non-award-seeking option. If you would like to earn a degree or certificate that, in general, is focused on training for a specific career, consider the professional technical option. If your goal is to earn your high school diploma or GED at EvCC, or if you are intending to learn English as a second language, choose the transitional studies option. If you need help selecting a program, please visit our website at www.everettcc.edu/pathways to see available degrees and certificates. We'll choose Academic. Now, using the drop-down menu, choose the term you'd like to attend. EvCC operates on academic quarters, so your options are summer, fall, winter, or spring. We'll choose winter. Scroll through the drop-down menu to find the degree or certificate you are planning to pursue. If you do not see the degree or certificate you are seeking, please select the one that best fits. You can always change your selection later. If you do not see a specific direct transfer agreement, select Academic Transfer AASDTA. Now click Apply. On the next page, verify that your name and date of birth are correct. If you need to make a correction, you can go to Account Settings to update your information prior to submitting an application. Your Social Security number or Individual Tax Identification number is not required for admission, but it is required for financial aid, other funding sources, and the IRS. If you do not have a Social Security number or an Individual Tax Identification number, then you can leave the SSN or ITIN section blank. We'll select Social Security number. Scroll down to enter your contact information. Enter in your phone information and email. You can add multiple phone numbers and email addresses by selecting the Add New button under each section. In the Citizenship Information section, use the drop-down menu on the left to select United States for country, and then use the drop-down menu on the right to select the appropriate citizenship status. All students are welcomed at EvCC regardless of citizenship status. This information is requested to determine the student's eligibility for in-state resident tuition status. Please be assured your information will remain private and protected. If you are a permanent resident, please make sure to select United States and Permanent Resident. Scroll to the next section to enter your address information. You can add multiple addresses by selecting the Add New button under each section. Be sure your address information is accurate, as the application will not allow you to continue without a verified, valid address. To continue and save your application, select the Next button. This section is required. Enter the name of your high school in Search High School. If your high school exists in the database, then the address information will autofill. If you cannot find your high school, click on the checkbox next to Add School/College, and you can manually enter in the school details. Next, enter the dates you attended. If you do not remember the exact dates of attendance, we recommend entering approximate dates. Finally, choose what your high school completion status will be when you begin college from the drop-down menu. This section is optional, but highly recommended for applicants with previous college experience. To complete this section, follow the same steps you took to complete the high school information section above. We'll leave this section blank as our student has not yet attended college. To continue and save your application, select the Next button. The next section asks for information regarding ethnicity. Completing this section is optional, but available for all applicants. For question 2, you may make more than one selection. To continue and save your application, select the Next button. The next section will establish your residency status. The responses provided in this section will not affect your eligibility for admission. However, they will affect your residency coding. The admissions department may request for additional documentation, so make sure to check your email for any follow-up communication. After completing the questions on residency, select Next to continue with your application. Next, there are a few supplemental questions to complete your application. Response or non-response to this section will not affect your consideration for admission. After completing the supplemental questions on this page, select Next to continue with your application. You're almost done! You can review the status of any section of this application by choosing it from the menu on the left. If you have completed all required fields and are satisfied with the information you have provided, select the checkbox next to Yes, I accept. You can select Save for Later or Submit Now. You will receive a Your Application Submitted Successfully message when you select Submit Now. Congratulations! You have successfully completed your application to Everett Community College. Please make sure to check your spam or junk folder if you do not see an acceptance email from admissions@everettcc.edu. Most applications are processed within 5 business days. Please refer to our Admissions Guide website for any processing time changes.